Here's what can happen if you ignore noises in your attic. This house was just built a couple years ago. Homeowner heard some noise in the attic, but didn't think much of it and ignored it. And it didn't take long before raccoons destroyed the vapor barrier, damaged wires, trampled all the insulation, wrecked both the bathroom fan ducts, tore up all that vapor barrier. And here's my favorite part.